So, I wanted to show off my little side project. I got this Nerf Hyperfire Elite, and I've done some not super aggressive modifications, but I've replaced the flywheel motors with faster RPM motors, installed a LiPo battery, and rewired it. Took out most of the safeties, and it definitely shoots a lot farther than it did on D batteries, and it fires pretty fast too, so I'm going to show it to you. All right, ready?